amesema kaunti zimesaidia pakubwa katika kufanikisha utendakazi wa kuwashirikia wagonjwa wenye matatizo ya macho.
As you are aware, the county referral hospital of Uasin Gishu, all the eye care services now have been shifted to the newly and spacious facility at Huruma. And this is what they were doing. So during the project period, they made sure that eye equipment was available, eye medicines were also in good supply. They also stabilized the supply of equipment, which is the special things which are needed for surgical operation. And from the finding, we have found that throughout that period, they have been able to serve so many people in the entire project period. In all these counties, they have been able to reach all the communities, basically all the communities, because they had community outreach. They were giving services at eye clinic. And as we have said, we have trained the community health workers, which are chiefs, and also the community health volunteers. And they were able to reach even the poorest people within the community. So especially the vulnerable people, women, children, and also people with handicap, they have been reached.
Mtazamaji, majina mengine huwa ni magumu sana wakati mwingine kuyatamka. Kuna jamaa mmoja ambaye kutoka upande wa Nyanza kule alisema Kiswahili si mdomo.